This is the EBC London broadcasting to you on behalf of the British East India Company, now defunct in India. Hello? Testing. Testing. What the hell is wrong with this bloody mic? Looks like some bloody British mechanic fixed it up and now it's gone out of focus again. Hell, testing! There. Now I've tested it properly. If you Indians think you have got rid of us, you are right. You have got rid of us. Namely, we are coming back where we came from, India. In the meanwhile, it's time for the weather report. And since these weather reports are always wrong, I better put an umbrella over my head. It's predicted there's going to be no rain now in the next 24 hours. But they don't know what's going to happen in the next 24 seconds. And that's the end of the weather report. You Indians think that you have got rid of us? The Bara Sahib is still there. We are still in India. Now we are going to change the Indian New Delhi Jamuna Ganga Bridge into the London Bridge when we come there next. And we are going to replace that clock tower which we built in the hill station at Missouri and which the people there demolished to mock us. We are going to go there and place the Big Ben right there in the Himalayas. Let the Big Ben battle it out with the small Ben. Them. Let me tell you, nobody kicked us out of India. We kicked ourselves out. Why? Because the Second World War forced us to quit India. And now we are going to stay in India, perhaps forever. We have even started asking the Indian government to build another Taj Mahal right next to the Agra Taj Mahal, where they can commemorate our visit to India with the tombs of King George and Mrs. King George laid side by side like Shah Jahan and Mumtaz Mahal in the Taj Mahal. We love Agra. We really love Agra. It goes without saying we love Agra because of the wonderful lunatic asylum at Agra. Nothing like that here in England. It's even better than the British lunatic asylum in London. We love Agra because of the lunatic asylum there, which has remained vacant ever since we left India. And since we don't like vacancies, we've got to fill it. This time, with us, with Lord Bottomley's bottom. And we are going to stick around in India till the time we get kicked out again by the Third World War, which we are going to start to get us out of the Agra Lunatic Asylum. From where I am speaking now, as a makeshift arrangement for the EBC broadcasting station, which has yet to be built in London. How's that? Right?